biceps test, speeds test. Assesses the biceps brachii and its tendon. The shoulder is flexed and elevated to 90 degrees and held in external rotation. The patient is asked to resist flexion and abduction. The test is positive if pain is localized near the bicipital groove. A positive test signifies bicipital tendonitis, rotator cuff dysfunction, or even subacromial impingement.